wanted to do a quick video for you guys, just a quick haul and also a giveaway at the end. So I hope that you guys stay tuned. And you're probably wondering why I have a dress on. So I quickly wanted to do kind of like a dress of the night for a wedding. We just got back from my coworker's wedding. It was really cute. So I wanted to just kind of share with you guys kind of what I wore for my hair. I did kind of like brown smoky eyes, just nothing special for my makeup. No falsies, I kind of skipped that. And I just kind of did my waves like I usually do and kind of put it up on both sides, kind of just like a messy kind of half do. And for my earrings, I'm wearing these. They're from Jewel Mint. They are my girlfriend's for Audrey earrings, which I'm sure all of you guys recognize, and they're absolutely beautiful. For my bracelet, I'm just wearing, this is from Forever 21. It's just a gold embellished with pearl, and it's kind of braided and woven all together, and it's elastic. I got this a couple years ago, actually. I got my gel nails done from a place by my work today. If you guys, I don't think I tweeted about it yet, but this is the dress, and this is actually from G-Stage. It is actually my girlfriend's also. I've been wanting to borrow this from her because obviously I can't find it anymore. And she, I fell in love with it as soon as she showed me. So I was like, can I please wear that to a wedding? Because we have like two weddings this weekend. So I love it because it is embellished with like lace and little sparkly embellishments. And then it has like a big bow that's vertically tied like so. So it kind of gives like a blocked effect right here, making you look slimmer. They look like this. And they're super cute. They're so comfortable. And it's so weird because it has kind of like, it looks like a stiletto if you would look at it like this. It looks like a stiletto, right? And then when you look at it this way, it doesn't look like a stiletto. But I like that it's open-toed. And I also did my toes today too. And Daryl actually got a little manicure with me too. So I thought that was cool of him to come in and do that. And I got like a really cute coral color on my toes. But these I love because they're kind of like a Mary Jane style. But they have like the weirdest, like odd. I like how like the heel is different. So I really
like that. So I just quickly wanted to say thank you, Roseanne and Pia, for helping me put my last minute wedding outfit together. I love you guys very much. Let's go ahead and move on. I'm gonna move you guys with me. Move on to the little haul slash giveaway that I'm gonna host for you guys. Hopefully you guys can kind of see. Sorry, my face is like all oily. But a little giveaway that I'm gonna do with you guys at the end of the video, which is being hosted by baginc.com. It is on a particular bag that I shared with you guys recently. But first of all, let me share with you guys a little haul that I've recently done. So my girlfriend and I went to foreign exchange, and I picked up these. They're by Cupid, and they're just these little, I don't know what you guys would call it. I guess they kind of are like Western booties. Like, yeah, they're Western booties with thick, chunky heels. And I've seen a lot, like Wendy's lookbook. I first saw these from her and I was like, oh my God, I need these. But I haven't quite played around with them or quite played around with how I would style it for myself. Because some things may look good on other people, but not quite on myself. So you guys will probably be looking at some videos coming up with these babies right here, but they're only, I think, $38 from foreign exchange, so I got those. And when you buy something from there sometime this week, you also get like a 25% off for the next purchase. So I thought that was really cool. I think it's gonna be going on for a couple weeks, so if you guys haven't yet done so, visit them, foreign exchange. Try to look for a location online near you. And I also got this super cute, I just love this. I wore this last night when we went out to dinner, and it's just a little tank top. It's kind of a flowy baby doll, and I love the print of it. It's got like a floral, dainty print, but it's got coral and turquoise, and those two colors together are so pretty for spring and summer. Like, I can't even stress it enough. And plus, it comes with gold embellishments, like gold beads right here, gold buttons right here in the front. And in the back, which is my favorite part, it has like a tie, which is tied and intertwined, like it's braided like so.
So I really like that, and you can wear this with tights and heels. You can wear it with some shorts and some flip-flops. It's very versatile and perfect for the spring and summer coming up.
I also went to Nordstrom's Rack the other day, and I just picked up some Ardell Fashion Lashes 124. And these are super cute. Let me kind of move you guys forward. And I also picked up some other ones. I think they were 109s, but they're in the bathroom. So I picked those up. Those were only $3.47 at Nordstrom's Rack. And I couldn't really find anything else at Nordstrom's Rack, but it kind of sucked. So I also went to MAC, and I just did my back to MAC thing. I picked up my Studio Fix Foundation in NC40, and I think it's a little bit dark for me. I probably should have picked up NC35. I liked both of them. I can even do NC42 sometimes, but that's that. I really like that because it's a quick kind of like flawless finish without needing any like liquid foundation underneath. It's really good for on the go when you're in a hurry. This is my back to MAC reward. This is Please Me by MAC, and it's just a really nice matte soft mauve pink. You guys can see right there. I have it a little bit on right now, and I apologize, like my face is so oily right now. I really like that a lot from MAC. And so if you guys don't know about the back to MAC, it's you save 6 containers, you bring it back to them when it's all empty, and they recycle it, and in return you get a lipstick. I think it's only a lipstick now. She didn't give me the option to choose an eyeshadow, so she said go ahead and choose a lipstick of my choice, except for like the Viva Glam and Special Edition. So only the ones that are in their permanent collection. And then last weekend, Daryl and I were shopping at Costco, and I finally ran into this. And I'm sure all you guys know, if I'm mentioning Costco and I'm holding a cosmetic bag, it is the 10-piece deluxe Kirkland brush set. And I think they used to be the Borghese ones, or I don't even know how to pronounce it, something like that. But this one was only $13.97, I believe, and it came with all of these brushes. And I will do a more thorough review on these babies pretty soon, and possibly a giveaway on these brushes. They did have a lot at my Costco here in Long Beach, so if you guys have any questions, just call them, call your nearest Costco and see if they have it in stock. And it comes with this lovely kind of like crocodile faux leather glossy bag. And I love it. I'll do a more thorough review of it later on. It came with this huge box right here. And in the back, it shows you like the details of all of the brushes that it includes. And we actually picked up another one. This is for my girlfriend right here. And she wanted to try these out, so I went ahead and picked it up for her just in case they run out of it. They did have a lot at my Costco, so let me know if you guys are around the Long Beach area, and I'm sure you guys can pick it up, and I'll tell you where I went to go get it. And last but not least, I wanted to announce to you guys, I'm sorry that this video is so rushed and so in a hurry, because we really have to go, but and it's really late. I wanted to do a giveaway just to thank you guys for always being there. Thank you guys for all of the suggestions, responses, and feedback that you give me for this channel, because without you guys, I wouldn't have this channel. I wouldn't have the motivation to keep making videos, suggesting or helping you guys with beauty and fashion related things. So in lieu of my appreciation for you guys, with the help of baginc.com, they are allowing me to give away one of these Alexa studded calfskin leather handbags for one of my subscribers. And I'm doing a really quick giveaway. It's not even a contest really. And you guys have an option to choose this black color, which I have. And just in case you guys haven't seen the video review on this, I will definitely link it down below. So please make sure to click and expand the description bar. And this is my favorite bag at the moment. And that video will tell you guys how much I love this bag. You guys have the option of choosing this color or the camel color, which is also so beautiful. It's a beautiful like tan camel whiskey color, but I really love my black and gold, and I think these studs make it so edgy, and I just love wearing this bag. So the first rule is to be a subscriber to my channel, of course. And the second rule is go ahead and log on to baginc.com and tell me what your favorite purse is or what the purse of your choice is at the moment. So after you watch this video, make sure to hop on their website and let me know. Just kind of give me like a brief detail of it. Tell me what you like and tell me why you like it. And definitely click on the like button of this video and favorite it as well. Favorite, share it, share the giveaway if you guys are kind enough to do so with your friends and family. And that's pretty much all of the rules. I keep it very simple.
It will only
be in the United States, so unfortunately this is not going to be a international giveaway. I'm so sorry, but I promise next time that I will open an international giveaway. I'll choose one random subscriber. Would really appreciate if you guys share this information with your friends and family. Share and like the video through Twitter, through Facebook, through whatever and however you guys want. And yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed my collective haul. I hope that you guys also get to participate in this giveaway. And thank you again, Bag Inc., for giving me the opportunity to do so, because I love you guys and I just kind of wanted to give you this simple giveaway just to show you guys how much I appreciate you. So have a great day and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.